real stories like this we very rarely ever get to see on screen.
Ruth and Seretse embody the best of what love is, which is sacrifice.
They were just trying to see each other, and in the process of fighting for that, they fought for so much more.
Their love not only served to better their lives, but the lives of an entire nation.
It can become a bit daunting when you realise you're telling somebody this important story. But what I really wanted to do was just doing justice.
Roll, please.
There's an Africa that doesn't have to be about black or white exclusion. An Africa that is about unity, inclusion and equality.
Seretse Khama represents strength, he represents principle, he represents leadership.
This is a man who definitely had a kingly bearing.
I must have met about 30 people who knew him over the years, and every single one of them said that he was the loveliest, gentlest man that they have ever met. So he obviously had this real inner core of humanity in him that made him one of the great leaders.
I will never achieve anything worthwhile if I leave my heart here.
What most people from Botswana understood of white people was that they were colonialists. So the idea that he was going to bring one home to be their queen obviously was one major obstacle.
Over 2 decades of preparing you to be our king, and this is how you face me. How long before the village dust gets in her eyes?
The legacy of the marriage between Ruth and Seretse lives on. The current president of Botswana is Ruth and Seretse's son.
The president himself arrived on set.
Good to meet you.
He saw David dressed as his father, and then later Ruth dressed as his mother.
Well, yeah, I'm again with my parents.
I could see in his eyes that he was pretty affected by that, but he kept his composure.
There's something so beautiful about the full circle of that, shooting there while he's president.
And it was sort of in that moment that it really hit me that there was this man, and he was a testament to Ruth and Seretse's very real legacy.
They are so much in love that no one can defy it, no one can break it down. Whatever is thrown at them, they just say, we're in love, we're staying together.
A new vision for our nation.
There aren't many films that tell an interracial love story on this scope and with this scale.
I can't do this alone anymore.
Then find your way back to me.
It's this beautiful romance and incredible political story.
And it's one of those stories that not a lot of people know about.
My home, our home.
They set off a series of chain reactions that neither of them could have foreseen.
Their love inspired a nation that eventually gained its independence because of their leader Seretse Khama. I think that's really important.
That story changed how Botswana is. They don't see color, they see people.
I found out when I talked to the people, they knew so much about their history. And having that told, it makes them feel like the whole world now will know them.
It is time!